हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम लीना एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर चना मसाला और चिकपी करी रेसिपी इन इंस्टेंट पॉट। दिस चना मसाला कैन बी मेड इन इंस्टेंट पॉट और स्टोवटॉप प्रेशर कुकर एंड इट्स अ प्रोटीन रिच वेगन एंड ग्लूटन फ्री रेसिपी। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हियर आई हैव 1.5 कप ऑफ चिकपी दैट आई सोक ओवरनाइट विथ इनफ वाटर। इन द मॉर्निंग आई ड्रेन द वाटर एंड यू विल सी द चिकपी विल get double in size. Start the saute button in instant pot and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Here I am using a canola oil. Once the oil is hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seed, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, add 1 dry chili, 1 bay leaf and 2 cloves, and add 1 medium size of chopped onion and mix it well and cook the onion until it translucent. It will take about 2 to 3 minutes. Once the onion is cooked well, add 1 tablespoon of green chili, garlic and ginger paste. For this paste, I use 3 cloves of garlic, 1/2 inch ginger and 1 green chili that I crush into the mixing jar. If the vegetable starts sticking to the bottom, then add 1 tablespoon of water if needed and add 2 tomatoes puree and mix them well. And add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and mix it well and cook the puree until the oil is separated and leaves from the side and it will reduce the half. And here you can see the masala is cooked well and it's become a thick. Then add soaked chickpea and mix the chickpea well with the masala and add 1 1/4 cup of water. Add 1 tablespoon of chana masala, this is the optional, and add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala and salt according to your taste, and add pinch of baking soda so chickpea will get cooked faster. Mix it well and close the lid and turn the valve on ceiling side and cancel the saute button and click on pressure cooker and put the timer for 11 minutes on high pressure. Let the pressure release naturally and open the lid, and here healthy and delicious chana masala or chickpea curry is ready. And you can see here the chickpea is cooked perfectly well. Add chopped cilantro and add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice and it's ready to serve. If you like, you can add the garlic tadka before a serving. This is the optional. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee or clarify butter. Once ghee is hot, add 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seed and add 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic and cook the garlic for a second and add pinch of red chili powder. And add the tadka into the curry and healthy, delicious and flavorful chickpea curry is ready to serve. Serve the curry with naan, paratha, bhature, flatbread or even a rice. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon button. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy!